plants that use helicopters. Some trees use helicopters to get their seeds to fly. Look, look! Thanks to those wings, the seeds are floating through the air. If this blade were a bit smaller, the seed would fall to the ground, but in fact, it is just the right size. And the weight of the seed is just right for the blade to carry. Some helicopters have more blades, and the system used is exactly the same as that used by human beings. The American aircraft designer Igor Sikorsky developed the first helicopter inspired by these seeds and their flight system. Thanks to the blades, the seed travels long distances. This means that the tree is able to have its own offspring. It is a miracle how a tree with no mind or consciousness, consisting of a wooden trunk and leaves, can make such perfect wings. Could such features come about by chance? It is the height of insanity to claim that such perfect features could come about as the result of chance. There is no doubt that God created these trees, their seeds, and the aircraft to carry them. In one verse of the Quran, God tells us, "Your deity is God alone. There is no deity but Him. He encompasses all things in His knowledge."